COVID Omicron variant, the symptoms known so far. Early studies suggest that Omicron is different from Delta, particularly in the number of mutations. So what symptoms can this variant present? What does the healthcare sector use to detect it? Keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to BBC, the same PCR tests used to detect SARS-CoV-2 can also detect Omicron in swab samples. Though a full genetic analysis is required to confirm positive cases of Omicron, which can take weeks. This is the same thing experts do when analyzing samples for any kind of COVID-19 variant. Are other tests capable of detecting Omicron? Rapid tests may only show a positive or negative result, but won't show you what variant got you sick. So, PCR tests are for confirmation while genetic sequencing is used to determine the variant. Is Omicron really that different from Delta? At present, the big deal is the S gene dropout found by standard tests in samples with Omicron. While not found in Delta, that dropout isn't exclusive to Omicron. Genetic sequencing is a must to confirm the variant exhibiting such a mutation. What about the symptoms? Data is limited at this time, yet a recent spike in cases in South Africa showed younger people getting sick and patients having mild symptoms. Some suggest that Omicron may cause slightly different symptoms than Delta, such as body pains and no loss of taste or smell. NBC Chicago reported that when Omicron started infecting people, doctors in South Africa described patient symptoms as extremely mild. The patients were mostly adults in their 20s and 30s. But don't rely on these details much because we are still uncovering the mystery of this variant. That said, COVID-19 hallmark signs remain: a fever, cough, and loss or change of smell or taste. If there's anything reported unusual, it would be in the throat. Dr. Angelique Coetzee, chair of the South African Medical Association, revealed that a 33-year-old male patient had no sore throat. However, they had a scratchy throat without cough or loss of taste or smell. This unusual sign needs further study to confirm whether it's unique in Omicron. What's your take on the new Omicron variant? What's your main concern when it was first announced? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.